And the North American Auto Show is back on the streets of downtown Detroit for the first time in more than 3 years. This year, the show is bigger than ever before, going beyond the Huntington Place and heading across downtown. President Biden is visiting the auto show right now. He is meeting with all sorts of political and business leaders, including Ford chairman Bill Ford. The president even took time to rev up an engine in an orange Corvette. Look at that. Isn't that a sight to see?